The other day, some bloke came up to me.
What, Honey Newley?
No, no. I don't know who it was. And he said, you come.
Yeah.
I said, what? He said, you come.
Yeah, yeah. And you replied, you fucking
I said,
cunt.
No, well, not straight away. I said, you come.
Yeah,
I said,
yeah, you know. Yeah.
And then
what
he said,
he come back with?
He come back, he says, you fucking cunt.
You
he said,
you joking. Call me a cunt. He said, you yeah. fucking cunt.
He said, you call me a cunt, you fucking cunt. I said, you fucking cunt.
I should hope so. You fucking cunt.
I said, you fucking cunt. I said, you fucking come here and call me a fucking cunt.
I should say so.
I said, you cunt.
Well, you fucking cunt. Who are you to say to him that he was a fucking cunt?
Well, what do you fucking think, mate? I'm fucking defending my fucking self.
Well, no,
I?
He come up to you, call you cunt. That's
yeah.
fair enough.
But I don't expect nothing, do I? But
no.
The cunt come back with you fucking cunt. I said, you fucking cunt.
Jesus Christ,
I
yeah.
said, you fucking cunt.
Yeah.
I said like that.
Yeah, you said it like that
yeah.
to him.
Yeah.
Or was he gone by then?
No, he fucking hit me.
Hit you?
Yeah, fucking cunt.
Killed you dead, did he?
No, he fucking hit me.
I mean, the only time I remember a similar occasion was I was at Spurs, Tottenham Hotspurs.
Yeah.
I was watching a game against Arsenal. And this bloke come up to me and said, hello.
Oh, no.
And I thought, Christ.
Yeah.
You know, this bloke come up to me and says, hello.
Provocative fucker.
Fucking provocative.
Yeah.
I said, oh, I can suss you out
yeah,
right,
right.
for a start.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, get this in the bollocks for a start. So I kicked him right in the balls. He fell to the floor. As he fell to the floor, he said, ugh. I said, don't you me, mate.
Yeah, like he comes in with hello and then goes out with ugh.
Yeah, I said, don't you me, mate, and I kicked his fucking teeth in.
Yeah.
Then he went, ah! And I said, fucking hell.
I said, this is fucking too much, eh?
Don't you fucking, yeah, me.
Yeah.
Well, what could I say to that? I just walked away, I left the situation. I wasn't going to be, you know, put upon in that
you
way.
You weren't going to be dictated to, were you?
Hello was the worst thing, that's
fucking
what got me going.
Cunt. Yeah, what a cunt.
What a cunt, eh?
Punctuality's a virtue of the Ford. Says the one that keeps you waiting. Punctuality.